Alright, this question, yeah. So what do you guys think of, like, I guess, police or, like, the law using, like, music or arts to incriminate? Because, like, obviously, the situation now, we've got a boy called Jax from Stoke-on-Trent.
Free Jax.
But obviously now, he's obviously done a couple of stuff. The police are now saying that, or using his videos as evidence to come and say, like, oh, this is to show that this is what he's been doing.
Like what? The feds.
Yeah, also like, use like a music video. If that's his music, like why would they use that to kind of like?
It should be like.
That's the hard evidence. You get what I'm saying?
I don't care what Statsman said. I'll put a grand on his head. Beg someone shanking dead.
I beg someone shanking dead.
Like when you think about it, it doesn't make sense. Like what they're saying in the papers.
As an artist, would I now kind of curb everything that I'm doing? Then would I now kind of be compromising my acts?
Yeah,
like, my life, all, like. If I was born and raised in the street, like, why would I not talk? If that's all I know, why would I not talk about that? You get me, like?
And that's the thing I don't think they get, because even if you've been doing that live, when you're doing music, you might have changed in it, but you're still speaking about your experiences. I think everybody just needs disclaimers in the video, innit? You know, you see them disclaimers.
Yeah. I'm thinking, like, even like with artists like Kids and them kind of man, yeah, like, how kind of has the career kind of fallen back now because of, like, stupid shit like this, yeah?
Well, he can't perform in London. Gigs can't perform, it's hard for gigs to perform in London. You know when you book an artist, you have to send all their name and all the details or whatever, and the police search it. If the guy's got a criminal record, I don't think that's a good... Like, it's the policeman, and it's suffocating on music, man. Suffocating on culture.
Why can Fetty Wap talk about having a Glock in his Rari, but we can't talk about...
Like,
Fetty Wap,
if you want to have a gun, you
just
apply for it.
As long as
you
don't
have a criminal record, you can have a gun.
Yeah, but this could be on radio. If I'm listening to this in the taxi, I'm right here. I'm on radio, but I can't hear anything from gigs. But I can hear about shit that's going on.
All these nines, CBs, all these, man, you can't hear it. It's silly, man.
I just still don't understand how the courts will kind of look at a video.
They haven't, that's what I'm saying, it's a lie.
Okay, so what was
the story? That, bro. The story is, yeah, bomb. My man made a diss track for somebody, yeah. The diss track was sick video, everything was sick. Big up Jax for the video, and Super for the video, that was a big video, you get me, from Times. So my man now, the guy who he's made the diss track for, has phoned the police and been like, oh, I'm fear for my life. I think this guy is going to get me. Imagine making a video, that's sick, yeah? Man is on the phone to the police like, bro, I feel like this guy's going to come through my door. So anyway, he's a previous offender, which, you get me, like already gives you signs or whatever. So the previous offender, bomb, ran up in his yard, found a couple tins, slapped man with a little sentence, you get me? And then now, that's what I'm saying, now what's taking a piss is all the papers and everything are saying, oh, we've listened to his videos and da 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 da. Or big up Jax because he's the biggest grime artist out of Stoke-on-Trent.
But
every single paper, big up my man ratings.
01782. I suggest you don't stop round here.
Oh my lords.
Do not talk about that crackhead, man.
Azealia Banks. Yeah. Explain the situation.
So basically, she wrote on Twitter, yeah, saying that every British MC, actually, not MC, artist is shit. And then she went on some crack fiend rave about how Blackie started calling people Blackie, started dissing fucking One Direction, man. Like,
I don't mind One Direction, man.
Can't just One Direction.
Come on, One Direction. Why are you emotional over One Direction? What's wrong with you?
Well, you're not worth my ass, you know, okay, the oppressed always embodies the suppressor, I get it, you know, that's like how you're trying to make yourself feel more relevant or whatever the fuck, my nigga, but listen, you that brown bitch from One Direction that got kicked out, because you that brown bitch, you understand, and there's some global white conspiracy that's about to pop off, and they said, look, we gotta get this fucking brown bitch up out of here so we can keep this money train going, that's why you wanna side. That's why you're on the sidelines trying to dress like Azealia, you know? Because I'm like the symbol of whatever the fuck I am, you know? Whatever people look to me as. Because everybody sucks my dick. Everybody steals Azealia's ideas and tries to pretend like they don't know who the fuck she is. And that's fine. You got kicked out of the group, fucking brown bitch. Brown boy, nigger. You nigger. Damn, Zane, you got kicked out of the group. With your black ass! With your fucking black ass! Ah! with your fucking black ass. And then all these little grime niggas, like, who the fuck even listens to grime? I'm sorry. Nobody listens to grime, you understand? US rappers and hip hop rappers, like, they only latch onto grime when there's nothing else better to do. Because nobody fucking likes grime. Grime sucks.
No, man, it was insulting. How dare you?
No, no, if you think about it, yeah, not to say most Americans, yeah, are quite ignorant.
Yeah.
Would you agree?
Yeah, I think that's good.
Right. So
they're enclosed, aren't they? Yeah. They're in a little world and they don't want to look in the trenches. So.
They don't have to look at, oh, do you get me? They don't have to look at the UK. They've got enough shit going on over there, and you don't have to look at us. But the thing is, I'm saying this, over here, we have 100% better lyricists. And when I say that, it's because our worst MC here is better than your worst MC in America. Who has created the last four genres that have popped? The UK, dubstep, grime, fucking garage. No, house is like, house is worldwide, you can't just say it's from one place. What's the other? Drum and bass.
Funky house.
Funky house, we create genres, bro. America's created hip hop, yeah, it's been sick, cool, it's been good. But over the, like, at the moment, yeah, there's only three good American artists in hip hop.
Name them now.
Kendrick Lamar, J. Cole, Pusha T.
Chance. There's a few about, but like, you can't, like, it's very ignorant of yourself to say that there's only three good artists.
Three artists that I fuck with, then. There's only three good artists that I fuck with that are rappers. Them that I just said, J. Well, I wouldn't even put J. Cole in there, but he's sick. But, but when I think of the UK and lyrical content, as I said before, I can think of the worst person, and none of them sound like Young Thug.
I'm pop with a baby. My Falcon chick bragging. My briefs ain't high fashion. She naked, I walk through the door.
I mean, like, hip hop now is not what it used to be. It's not what it was 5 years ago, let alone 10.
It's baby talk.
So that's what I'm saying. I see Grime has had his early stages. But in every form of Abara, we strive to use the English language amazingly. You get me? Look at Rex 3-2 Swiss. Oh, brother, I can talk about this.
Shout out, Grime Daisy Duckies.
Is it in this case that we've overshadowed them? And we've basically taken over the scene? Skepta coming in.
No, we haven't taken over.
The situation is that we've been overshadowed for time.
Yeah.
Nobody wanted to listen to your music. Nobody wanted to admit that there's something going on over here. And now they just can't contain it. It's in a stage where people are starting to realise it's the same sort of movement that happened when hip hop was first forming in America. It's the fact is that, like, everybody's getting together, but he's realising that our struggle is an individual. Everybody thinks that they're in one boat, and realistically, this is just a way of life.
Mm-hmm.
And that's coming across in the music.
The whole type of people of America, would you get me?
Yeah, shut up.
But
yeah, that's the thing. That's the same time, like, you wouldn't have our scene without being influenced by the American scene. If that didn't come over and influence our airways since we've had televised visuals and music,
yeah,
then it wouldn't be what it is now.